Hello guys and welcome to another trains video. Today we're going to be videoing at Sheffield. Okay, let's start with the 11:36 Northern Train service to Lincoln Central. Your next fastest direct service is now expected to be 15:007. Was keeping me camera down because there's a lot of people. How are we going then? 11:38, oh no. I think we're going now though. Are we going yet? At long last, yeah. The 11:38 Northern Train service to Lincoln Central. Train on this side. I didn't realise that we're going that way, I should have walked over there. Yeah, this one's off to Leeds. A lot of trains have been cancelled today, especially East Midlands Railway, due to fires near tracks just at Eat. Okay, next in on this side will be the 11:40 Northern Train service from Leeds. The next train for 1:05:014 is 1:05:014. Okay, so our next half hour here is going to be the 11:44 Northern train service to Leeds. I think, yeah. Hope you're enjoying this video so far. If you're kind enough, please drop a like and subscribe. Today we're going to be videoing at Sheffield. Here we go, let's put his lights on. The 11:43 Northern train service to Leeds. Basically just a quick turnaround, it's coming from Leeds and it's going back to Leeds. The 11:44 Northern train service to Leeds. 1F5014. For Leeds. Right, what's this one doing then? So I know his power is sent up, but it's just stayed. It's just stopped.
Railway service to London St Pancras has been cancelled. This is due to a fire next to the track earlier today.
Okay.
East Midlands Railway apologises for the inconvenience this may have caused you.
Right, your next one's a scab. Okay, next in, the 11:46 Northern train service from Scarborough. This side. No, this side. On this side, that's just coming from Scarborough. Good sail. Should be turning back round. Oh, it's terminated. There's another one coming in on this side. Oh, it's going to join up with that one. I thought so. Right, I hope you've enjoyed watching this video. If you're kind enough, please drop a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye!